What's going on, Saz Tapas? Welcome back to Shipwrecks and Tit Things. I don't know. Hold up.
Hold on. Enemy down.
Better not roll this thing.
Our mutual friend Pakatari sent us.
Pakatari is mi señor comandante, but I did not think he would call upon Americans just to rescue little me.
You have some technical expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. You're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
No mierda. My wife loves that guy's show. I keep telling her, hey, he's the enemy, caray. She's like, but he's so funny. I can never win with him.
So we'll listen. Eyes up. Let's get back to work. Our mutual friend Pakatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
But this car's a bit too skiddy for my liking. I might have to take my time actually driving in this.
Compa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done and then we shall see. Adios, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pakatari's speech before you know it.
Who are?
Hmm.
We're hearing Pakatari's broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy taking selfies. My social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our rebel tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pat can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman wants the rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting the credit for it anyway. Let's keep moving.
Get your team ready to move. There's a popular Bolivian blogger, Ramon Feliz, who's been working for the cartel. Usually writes about Santa Blanca's charity events and shit. But this...
Yeah, we do now an X, I think. Someone's level 4, which we already opened up by accident.
Tail the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming...
I think we've done like 60% of this game now. Probably. So we've practically almost done.
Team ready to move. There's a popular Bolivian blogger, Ramon Feliz, who's been working for the cartel. He usually writes about Santa Blanca's charity events and shit. But this morning, he broke the news that the cartel was trafficking. Children.
I'll bet that got people angry.
The one we have to worry about is Sueño. Find Felice and get that. The cartel. intel puts him in the ground.
Sounds simple enough.
Grab everything you can from him. He's bound to have plenty of dirt on the cartel. He lives in Santa Elena. I'll zap you the address.
Roger that. Nomad out.
It's only one mission.
Ramon Felice has turned whistleblower.
And then I'll take a look at it. Living your whole world in his hands. Might cut this whole bit out, I don't know. Well, it's gonna be box anyway. I don't know, if you guys enjoy these beatbox things, I'll just leave them in from now on, whenever I'm driving to a location, just beatbox or whatever. Maybe I should fast travel, but yeah. I don't know if I get a fast travel, but plus, when I fast travel, yeah, it's more of in a straight line now, ain't it? On this daytime as well, so it's way easier to see when I'm driving. I wasn't looking at my screen, man. That's brilliant. Looking down at the moment, looking at my phone. I wrecked the back of the car, didn't I?
That's gonna complicate things.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Stop. Okay, no, I'm repeating that way too much tonight. Okay, let me find a new rhythm. I remember I used to do beatboxing videos when we saw my YouTube channel years ago. Oh, I think we done like one or two, me and my friend Josh, Chad, not Josh Edwards, GX Bum Hardcore. Josh, Chad, I think it was 13 then, so it was like 5 years ago. Well, probably not exactly 5 years, I mean. It's not like I just turned 13 during that year. No, I only just I turned 18 like a month ago.
Lisa's house is just up ahead. Let's haul ass before the cartel gets to him.
Yeah.
Savages.
His data should be somewhere around here.
Shit, the hard drive is missing. Bowman, Elise is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell did you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself at the scene. He geotagged the photo in the tweet, sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Elise's hard
drive.
Retard.
On our way.
Seriously, he did that. Wow. Can I fast travel by any chance? Nope. I have to go all the way over there. That dude's a moron, or why he tweeted it out. Oh, it was a selfie too, so we could see his face. I mean, you probably think, yeah, victory, justice, the kids will no longer be scared and whatever. Justice for the kids. Thing is, he just murdered someone, that's illegal too. So you might be thinking he's doing justice, whatever, by killing a child. Trafficker, I think it was child trafficking he was doing, or something like that. I don't remember the story. It's literally like 10 seconds ago, but I literally just don't remember. Probably post up a Twitter, look, I killed him. I'm a hero. On this Twitter.
Him alive.
Fuck your mother, cabron!
Roman, we're in Florida Oro.
The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of Moody Dad corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Moody Dad and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of Moody Dad. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general's location, but we've got word of a data center at Moody Dad's mob Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informants now. May even tell tales about some of the Moody Dad's less than savory operations.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location of Mob Jaguar now.
Got you, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing!
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
If that was badass, what do you see what I do to you? Hint, it involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man! What do you want?
Ramon Feliz's hard drive. Now.
That's it? And I already dropped it off for those hacker nerds! Not far from here!
Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I'm starting to get worried. I'm sending you the location of Mob Jaguar now. They probably got the data center under...
God, can I flash out now? No.
Ground. Cool. And our source couldn't get us any password access, so you'll have to hack in.
God dang it. We've got so many sighted missions to do. Should we do these in the future? I'll do this one now, but I'll do that build guy probably in the future.
Let's grab that hard drive fast before Santa Blanca wipes it.
Guess you want to use it to find all missing children and stuff, or people. I don't remember what the trafficking was entirely. Maybe it was children. Maybe that's why I keep remembering it. I'm blue.
Lieutenant's trying
Sniper,
to escape.
Down. Firing.
There's the hard drive. Secure it. Bowman, you've secured Police's hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. We plugged the key into it and are uploading the data to you now.
Excellent. According to Police's log, Santa Blanca is snatching Bolivian children and sending them to Brazil, Argentina, and Mexico as slave labor. Now we can make his proof public. Nobody sympathizes with child traffickers, not even drug traffickers.
Hmm. Well, it makes sense. Drug traffickers, you know, they just want to make money. Really. Well, drug traffickers probably aren't as evil as child traffickers. Because to be a child trafficker, you have to be one sick fuck. I mean, some drug traffickers are drug traffickers to help feed their families, probably. Yeah, I know, it's wrong to sell drugs and stuff, but still. They probably have a family and stuff, so it's understandable. Dude, stop detecting me, everyone. I'm just a dude on a bike, chilling out. Going vum 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 vum. 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 Vum vum. Vum 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 vum. Long thing, pause. There's a pause button. Then. I've already done this person, haven't I? Oh no, I've started to do our person. I've just done this area. Guess in the area. Level 5. Alright, this is the next person, is it? Okay, well then.
Tail the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert in Malca.
Right, we've got to do our mission now. It's our bald guy, dude. This is the next drug dealer thing. We'll do him in the future. They do him after we done this guy, and then the guy up top was level 4. What level am I at now? 17 skills. 6 skills available. Hip fire spread. That's definitely going to be helpful now. Oh yeah, I forgot sync shots exist, don't they? I've been playing with Nathan too much, I forgot about them. Flashbang. Fuck it, I'm just going to get in these. Might as well. That's definitely going to be helpful now.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'm making the last sounds with my mouth. It's super fun to do. Oh fuck, I'm going downhill. But I just recovered like a badass. Holy shit, this is a steep hill. Just kidding, I'm flat. Down on the ground. Swerving side to side. I'm gas. No. No, okay, it's a first. They did not detect me. None of them literally detected me, never mind like a beep 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 thing. It's a first for a while. Okay, we're almost here.
I got eyes on a guy who looks like the assistant to El Cheeto's agent.
What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old fashioned tale. See what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing.
Hang back, we see you.
I like how he can't see him. Not doing anything important. Waiting for this guy to do something.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
It's hilarious just watching these guys walk around and stuff. No, fuck. Should I just leave that episode there? Yeah, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to ask, like, button, subscribe, join me today. See you guys next episode. One, peace.